Okay. Word on the street is that the New York Knicks basketball player Carmelo Anthony is hopping mad at comedian Chris Rock.
For what?
Well, basically, Chris Rock was taking shots at Lala Anthony.
Boom.
On the Wendy Williams show.
She looking hot.
I think she's looking amazing.
Right?
Out there. Listen, Carmelo, you see this? This is what you're missing. Well, the Jasmine Brand is reporting that Anthony was so mad that he texted several friends to complain and vent, and he called film director and New York Knicks superfan, you know, Mr. Spike Lee for help. And Lala is just amused. She's like tickle pink, the fact that he's pissed off.
Right.
So should Carmelo be upset, and should Chris Rock be pouring salt in the wounds?
Of course. He's a comedian. Do what you want, boy.
Oh, my
exactly.
gosh.
I agree.
Oh, my God.
And you know what?
And good for Lala, you know? I mean, she's getting, like, her little revenge in a way, you know?
I'm saying. I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, if you're really jealous about men coming for your, like, sexy wife, then you should, like, try to make amends with your wife.